Hey everybody, how you doing? This is about to be a really fun video. Just like the title probably says, this is a sneak peek video of my Montana mule deer hunt. I just got back to town 2 or 3 days ago. Incredible, incredible time in Montana. If you've never been to Montana, it is a beautiful state. Probably the most beautiful place I have ever been. I mean, no matter where you go, beautiful sunrise, beautiful sunset, seems like almost every single day. It's just a beautiful place to be. And they got a lot less people than most places, and a whole lot more animals than most places. You'd be going down the road, deer, antelope, antelope. It's just an awesome place. I've been there a couple times and during hunting season, and it's just an incredible place. Well, this past week, I got the hat on. And we've been talking about them this week in some other videos, but I was hunting with my friends at CVA. I took the biggest mule deer I've ever taken, the heaviest bodied deer I've ever taken. Beautiful, beautiful animal. You guys that know me know I get jacked up about smoking small does. Like I absolutely love hunting. I live and breathe it. Any kind of hunting, every kind of hunting, but even when I get a little doe, I get jacked about it because I love it, and that's just my passion. This deer, I'm still speechless. This deer I got. This is the sneak peek videos. So if you guys follow me on Instagram or Facebook, then you have already seen a picture of this buck that I got this week. If not, those links are always in the description down below. I'll put some sneak peek pictures of this buck somewhere throughout this video. But reason I was up there in Montana is I was doing some product testing with a Boulot Slinger that's not out yet. So I can't show you the whole video. That's why this is the sneak peek video. But let me show you some clips right here, real quick. Just as some of the scenery out there. Beautiful place. We saw tons of deer. Let me roll in a minute or two. Probably not that much. This is a sneak peek, so a little snippet of some critters we saw out there in Montana. Beautiful place, beautiful animals. Check out some of this footage. So, like I said, so beautiful place to be, such a beautiful place to be. Everywhere you look, the sky is incredible. Everywhere you look, incredible animals. Just a beautiful place to be. Absolutely love Montana. I was hunting with my friends, Chad Shearer and Walker Shearer. Amazing guys, such good dudes, incredible people, super humble. Some of the most knowledgeable people when it comes to hunting that I've ever been around in my whole life. And it was truly a blessing and a privilege to be able to hang out with these guys and go after some deer. Awesome, awesome time. And like I said, incredible people. They lifted my spirit being around them, which I don't take that lightly. That's a pretty incredible thing to say, I think. Awesome, awesome dudes. It really means a lot when you're hunting with people and they're just awesome people. That just really means a lot. But we got on some bucks. We got on quite a few bucks. Several that I would have said, man, those are monsters. And Mr. Shearer said, nah, I think we can find a better one. We know where those are. You know, if we don't, we can come back and find them, sort of thing. And I'm like, man, those are some big deers. But you guys know I'm a big CVA fan. I've taken many deer with CVA muzzleloaders. You guys know I'm a big fan of the CVA Cascade centerfire rifles. They're just awesome. We've got tons of footage on the channel. At the end of the day, we got on a bachelor group of four really nice bucks. And two of them were in my mind really big. Actually, they were all really big in my mind, but two of them you could, with your eyeballs, see that, hey, they were good bucks. And at the end of the day, we got on this big boy. And I'm not going to show you the footage of me actually dropping them, but you're going to have to take my word for it until I can release the footage here in some weeks coming up here. But I smoked this buck, like I said, with the friends of my buddies out there. Mr. Walker and Mr. Chad got me on this awesome buck, and I dropped him. I told my wife, be praying all day that I don't miss a buck, and I think she was praying all day. This buck, incredible. He dropped where he was standing, and it was just an incredible time. Like I said, I get super jacked even when we're dropping does. I just absolutely love it. When I walked up to this deer, and I still am today, a couple days later, I was speechless. Like, I didn't know what to say. I was with my buddies. Just an amazing time. But to take an animal of this caliber, it was just such an incredible thing to me. We're getting them mounted. We're going to eat the meat. But I'm going to pop you up a picture right here. It's going to be a quick one. One picture. That's all I'm going to give you here. But stay tuned for the full video. I'm going to edit the full hunt when I can release the footage and tell you all about this new CVA that's coming out. Stay tuned. Keep your eyeballs open from everything coming out from CVA. Like I said, I'm a big CVA fan. Got lots of good things to say about them. I've been taking deer with CVA muzzleloaders for just about 15 years. I've been married 11 years, and I was deer hunting before that. So almost 15 years I've been taking deer with CVA muzzleloaders. Like I said, I'm a big fan of their CVA Cascade rifle. But sneak peek video. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me and tuning in. You guys know I absolutely love the critter chasing videos. Absolutely love it. We still got tons of hunting season left. There's tons more coming out. Make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you got your notifications on, so when this video rolls out, you can get the full hunt of my Montana mule deer buck and the new release coming out from CVA. But hey, appreciate y'all. Make sure you're subscribed, like I said, and got your notifications on. Check out everything already out from CVA and everything that's coming real soon. I've probably said it 10 times. I'm a big CVA fan, but a big thanks to CVA, and a big thanks to my buddies, the Shears. Awesome folks, like I said. Appreciate y'all. This is the sneak peek video. Stay tuned for the full hunt, and stay tuned for a whole lot more videos coming out. We got new videos every day. Appreciate y'all. Appreciate y'all sharing the videos and telling all your friends about the Hootie Hoo videos. We got tons of stuff coming out. I promise you don't want to miss. But hey, y'all be sure to keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes on CVA. Awesome folks over there. Awesome stuff. Appreciate y'all. We'll see you on the next one. Woo-hoo. Blow it up and get all the soonies you can. 30-06, 10 mil, 50 cal. It don't make a difference, man. We like to shoot.